is a suspension walk bridge over Wonderland Station on the Blue Line of Revere Beach. Nope, not for long. Weather has dramatically changed in the last hour. It's gotten really cool and it's really windy. This is the oldest beach in America, public beach in America.